I know that I want to make a lot of money and I also want to be a good mom, which means that I can't work so extremely hard. I need to work smart. So I'm going to take that. I'm going to throw that thought out that you have to work hard for your money. I'm going to throw that thought out because it's no longer serving me. And then I'm going to replace it with something else. I make my money work for me. You see how that works? So that's a new thought. My money is going to be working for me to become rich.